Our history is smoke, blurred by dreams, guided by ghosts. A voice, a void, lurks inside you, its purpose not yet shown. But what am I? My father was a farmer. My mother, a carpenter. Given light by the Golden Lords to build for them a better world. But my family's journey was long. Time began to change their light. Creativity, pride, a will to live. So the Golden Wrath came. And after, I was born. A mimic. A spy. Conceived to burrow into nests and swallow the pitch eggs of their war machine. The Tenno. But when I saw your tender faces, I took mercy. Or so we were told. But in truth, we were both imprisoned in Lua's belly. My life remade by the creators. I became a memory, a ghost. Reprogrammed to destroy my family. My history. But now I am saved by family. Together, we will overcome the flaws of our light, the gods of our creation, merging with them like steel, bearing amalgams with the weakness of neither. Your great power, your great evil, the voice, the void within you. Our ancients still wither at its touch. But have you forgotten, Lua? You were saved. I was changed.
Oh, this has gone from bad to worse. Excellent. The articulation never worked. Might have rid us both of a certain turgid controck. Rid me of this thing. and I will be grateful for at least a few days.
This one, and rejoins the rest. I will dig no grave. I will plant no stone. Only conceive a plan for our new home.